जय श्री गुरुदेव। सो सो इन लास्ट क्लास वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 2.3 ओके। सो नेक्स्ट मिसलिनियस सम प्रॉब्लम्स राइट इट टू द सेकंड चैप्टर रिलेशंस एंड फंक्शंस ओके। सो इन फर्स्ट यू सी स्टूडेंट्स सो एग्जांपल 18 सी लेट आर बी द सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर्स आर बी द सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर्स डिफाइन द रियल फंक्शन define the real function f maps r to r so set of real numbers r is the set of real numbers by f of x equals what is the function given x plus 10 f of x equals x plus 10 and sketch the graph have to draw the graph sketch the graph of this function okay we have to draw the graph but how it is very easy problem okay let us consider f of x equals to what let us consider f of x equals to what x plus 10 okay take the points to so first we have x is equals to 0 to x is equals to 0 tell me so y is equals to 0 f of x is nothing but what y antare idane what is y then y is equals to x is equals to 0 and y is equals to 0 plus 10 equals to 10 what is the point 0 comma 10 first point is 0 comma 10 okay next y is equals to 0 y is equals to 0 y is equals to 0 to draw y value 0 0 is equals to x plus 10 so x is equals to what x is equals to minus 10 so therefore x is equals to minus 10 okay so therefore what is the point first x x first x variable y equals to 0 x enter the one so this is very very easy that's why okay y equals to 0 to 0 to y 0 is equals to y 0 is equals to x plus 10 x plus 10 so x inside equation minus 10 x is equals to minus 10 so minus 10 comma 0 enough two points enough to draw any line okay let us take a so x axis okay x dash y axis y dash okay let us consider 5 10 like that 5 okay 10 5 10 so minus 5 minus 10 here also minus 5 minus 10 okay now tell me what is the point 0 comma 10 comma 0 comma 10 so 0 this is 0 comma y axis 10 so here so 0 so here 0 comma 10 so 0 comma 10 next what is the point minus 10 in x axis minus 10 comma 0 minus 10 means x axis minus 10 comma 0 so here so this point is minus 10 comma 0 so draw these two join these two points line one so this is the line okay so this is the line y is equals to f of x is equals to x plus 10 okay so like that very easy problem okay so like that we have to draw the any line okay this is nothing but the sketch of the graph of y is equals to f of x is equals to x plus 10 okay na next next example 19 see this is very very important question okay this is the basic for the second class first chapter okay what is example 19 let r be the relation from q to q what is q set of rational numbers q is defined by r is equals to a comma b okay this is r is a relation here r is a relation okay a comma b belongs to q means elements yada tagobeku have to consider the element from the q q means set of rational numbers gotalo set of rational numbers the p by q form and so I have to satisfy this condition a minus b belongs to z So if you subtract these two numbers, if you subtract these two numbers, we will get the integer. Integer बनने मात्रा नहीं include आगे, otherwise don't include. Okay? So this is the relation given. This is one relation. Okay? So this is the main condition. This is the main condition. Okay? A minus B belongs to Z. A and B belongs to Q. Q over Q. Q means set of rational numbers. Show that these three conditions you have to show them. First condition, what is that? A, A belongs to R, A, A belongs to R, for R, A belongs to Q, small A belongs to Q. Second one, A, B belongs to R, implies that you have to accept this condition first and you have to prove that this one. B, A belongs to R, A, A belongs to R. This is the second question. Third question. So I had to consider these two questions. A, B belongs to R, B, C belongs to R. Consider these two implies that you have to prove that A, C belongs to R. So these are the three questions you have to prove. This is one of the important questions for the main examination. Okay, my dear student. Please listen. So answer. So first one. So first write down R. Then the data one, R already is there one here, underline it. Okay, this is the R. Understood or not? I have to write once again in the answer. Okay. First one, A, A belongs to R, the proof of A, A belongs to R. So, here, A, A belongs to R, the element. So, this order pair, why you don't include all the data? If this condition satisfies, when A, B, A include all the data, B C include B minus C belongs to Z target, B minus C include. When we can tell that A, A belongs to R, when? So A minus A integer of the calculate A minus A. A minus A is used to what? A minus A 0 na. 0 is integer 100%. So belongs to R. So therefore, integer of the A minus A is integer. So therefore, A, A belongs to R. Very easy. Easy again. Okay. A, A one include agatha. Subtraction matter. Where did it subtract one integer agatha? It will be not to integer agatha. Zero is integer. Okay. For all A belongs to for all the remainder. So therefore, A for all. For all. A belongs to Q. Okay, A belongs to Q. Our first question is over. So this is first question over. One line only. Second question. First, either I must consider one. Either the proof one or the proof one. It implies that. Okay. If condition only. If A, B belongs to R. So A, B belongs to R. Cover A with that. He is telling itself. Okay, the problem itself. A, B belongs to R, when it will be happen? When it will be happen? A, B belongs to R, when it will happen? A, B belongs to Z, that's why. So that's why it implies A, B belongs to Z. A minus B. A minus B belongs to Z, that's A, B belongs to Z. Why? Because already taken. Because A minus B, Z will be there. B minus A, Z will be there. So my dear students, so A minus B, okay sir, B minus A Z will be there, sir. If you take any one example, so 1 minus 2 is 1 minus 2 is 1, 1 minus 2 minus 1 is integer, 2 minus 1 is integer, 2 minus 1 is also integer. What do we catch up on? If you take any examples, if you take any numbers, A minus B integer, B minus A is also integer. Okay, now, so you have to say, A minus B, condition is A minus B belongs to Z R, A, B belongs to R. B minus A belongs to Z R implies B, A belongs to R. Agar, this is a simple condition. Na? So, what is the condition? A, B belongs to R. What we prove? B, A belongs to R. Prove it. It's easy to get it. Okay. So, this is the second condition. Okay, na? So my dear students, next we will move to the third condition. So next third condition, what is the third condition? See, A comma B belongs to R and B comma C belongs to R. Had to consider ourselves and we had to prove that A comma C belongs to R. A comma C belongs to R. A comma C ಅನ್ನೋದು R ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಏನಾ? So that's why A comma B belongs to R, B comma C belongs to R ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಗಿವೆನ್ R ಇದೆ. So where a pair is belongs to R if this condition satisfies. A comma B belongs to R means A minus B belongs to Z. B comma C belongs to R means B minus C belongs to Z. That's it. Tell me, A comma B belongs to R means what is the answer? A minus B belongs to Z. Next, second this one. B minus C, B comma C belongs to R means B minus C belongs to Z. Very easy, no? Okay. Next, so this is one integer, this is another integer. Add two integers. This is one integer. Integer means Z, no? Integer. This is one integer, another integer. Two integers we add one thing. Add one thing. A minus B plus B minus C. So this is also an integer, no? Yes, sir. Add one thing. Integer again, sir. Two integers we add one. If you take any two integers, add one. Integer ಬರ್ತದೆ, ಬೇರೆ ಏನು ಬರಲ್ಲ, ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಬಿ ಬಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿ, ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೆಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೆಡ್. ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೆಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್? ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಕಮ ಸಿ, ಎ ಕಮ ಸಿ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೆಡ್. ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೆ ಎ ಕಮ ಸಿ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಇದು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಇದು ಒಂದೇ ಇರೋದು ಇದು ಪ್ರೂವ್. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಮೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ 3 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಟುಡೇ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ 3 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್. ಸಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಚ್ 2-3 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ 90. ಓಕೆ, so my dear students, next example 20. Let f is equals to, one function is given like this: 1, 1, 2, 3, 0, -1, -1, -3. Okay, f is given like this. These are the coordinates pair. Okay, coordinate pairs. B a linear function from z into z, integers z into z, find f of x. So you have points then. ಸೊ ಆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಗೆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. ಸೊ ಸಿ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಇದೆ, ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ ಇವರ್ 10th ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಇನ್ ಇವರ್ ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಸಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿರ್ತೀರ. ಸೊ ಆ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಬಂದು 1 ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವೈ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಾಟಿಕ್ ಪಾಲಿನೋಮಿಯಲ್. ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಪಾಲಿನೋಮಿಯಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ. ಸೊ ಇಯರ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ನಾವು ಎಂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀವಿ ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ಸೊ ಇವಾಗ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್, ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಪಾಲಿನೋಮಿಯಲ್, ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಪಾಲಿನೋಮಿಯಲ್, ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್, ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. ಸೊ ವೈ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು, ವೈ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎಂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಅಂತ. ಬೋತ್ ಆರ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಎಂ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಆರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಟೇಕ್ ವೈ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಕೂಡ ತಗೋಬೋದು. ಸೊ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಎ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಿ. ಹಿಯರ್ ಎಂ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ವೈ ಸರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಂ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಎಂ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವೆನ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬಾರ್ದು, ಹಾ ಬೇರೆ ಯಾವ ಹೇಳಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಸಾರ್ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಸೇಮ್ ದಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೀವು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಕೂಡ ತಗೋಬೋದು. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಎನಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅನದರ್ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್. Here, M and C are the two constants. So, you have to calculate, but the problem will be over. So, this is your aim. M value, C value, you have to find. Okay, by using this condition. Okay, now what is the condition? See, what is the condition you are following? See, what are the elements in the function F? See, 0 yard is first identity. 0, with the moment first. 0, 0, comma, minus 1. belongs to F now. F for either. So therefore, what is x value here? So, x is equals to 0, y is equals to what? Minus 1. x is equals to 0. X coordinate is y coordinate. Now, so substitute x is equals to 0, y is equals to minus 1 in this equation 1. In equation 1 nothing consider money. Equation 1 nothing consider money. Okay. Why is a 0 net target part of the name? Okay. Assumption point. Y, what is y value? Minus 1. Minus 1 is equals to x 0, 0. So m into 0 plus c. Okay, na? So minus 1 is equals to m into 0. 0 into anything, cancel. 0. 0 plus c. So c. So what is the c value? C equals to minus 1. Note that. That's why I am taking first 0 in the first order. First 0 in the top. Next, we have the top. You can take any. Okay. You have the comfortable like this. So e 0 to so minus 0 to the so this is also in a Zivanka power. Either bar. So what is the c value? C equals to minus 1. Okay. Next, take the answer. 1 comma 1 comma. So 1 comma 1. So therefore, 1 comma 1 belongs to f. Okay. 1 comma 1 belongs to f. Substitute x is equals to 1, y is equals to 1. X is equals to 1, y is equals to 1. Equation 1. And c also, c equals to minus 1. Substitute 1. C equals to minus 1. Okay. Substitute that also. Substitute and c equals to minus 1 in equation 1. Substitute for it. Y is what? 1. Y is equals to 1. 1 is equals to. Okay. And next time. M don't know. M right up same. X is 1. So 1. C minus 1. So minus 1. Okay, na? Simplify it. I'll do it. 1 is equals to m. M into 1, m naught. 1 is equals to m minus 1. 1 is equals to m minus 1. So, e minus 1 is a total. Minus 1 will become plus 1. So, 1 plus 1 is equals to m. So, m is equals to what? 1 plus 1, 2 r. So, therefore, m is equals to 2. C is equals to minus 1. Very easy now. So, very important problem is one. So many times asked, if you take a 5 papers, annual examination papers means 4 papers will get very important question. Coming test, you will get same this question answer. Very important question. Culture. Okay. See, M value is C value. Substitute this value. So, therefore, required linear equation. Okay. Linear function. Required linear function. Linear function. Is equals to y is equals to m means 2x minus 1. So c means minus 1. So 2x minus 1. So like that we have to calculate. Okay, this is a 3 mark question. If you find c value, you will get 1 mark. M find out part of the 1 mark. Okay, I equation substitute part, you will get another mark. Okay, na? So like that you can get the marks. Very important. First 0 is to go to. Next 1 comma 1 easy to go. So illa sir 1 comma 1 is time to 2 comma 3 to go. Same value. We will get the same value. If you take any minus that also you can take. But first time 0 to go. Easy but there. First time you have to take 0. Yaar bere kodi train madak sir anta bere kodi the equations kodte two equations we have to solve that equations. Leave it. So learn these things sir. Next one another birthday, don't worry. Okay, so this is about the next example part. Okay. So my dear students, if you like this video means please share and subscribe to my channel. If you have any doubt means please comment in this below video, otherwise through WhatsApp you can communicate. Okay, thank you. So write down this one, this is one of the important questions. Okay.